and welcome to the season finale of Preacher. So, without much fanfare, I don't know how long it's gonna last. Let's get into Preacher. Trying to figure out who the singer and the song is. Yeah, I'm always trying to figure out who it is. Sound like. Sometimes I think it's Willie Nelson. Run! I haven't seen the signs in a while. Run, Peter, run! Until God. Oh my God. See you Sunday. That damn animal, mascot. He's all over the thing.
He's a spark.
That's a mascot, I guess.
She just pointed
him out. Dang.
Well, at least you know she ain't no snitch.
Hello, Elizabeth.
Told you on the phone. God's coming.
I what?
Come on, Mose. You don't believe all that crap.
Well, better safe than sorry.
So she getting out here done to welcome God?
This is the one chance you can get a good perm for a reason.
Son of a bitch. I've never had it, but got a hold of Preacher. Son of a bitch, you too.
Sedang panik. All of that.
All of that to just sit on. I'm done, bro.
Some frozen peas. Damn, it ain't worth all of that. I don't care. Yes, answer me back. I don't care.
I said, where is he? He's half dead, bitch.
You're fucking. Don't mess with my boyfriend!
Hey, Tim. What are you doing here?
Door's open, idiot. Shut up.
It's like we're unlocked from your dome. She's burned herself into your red. That's it. Those eyes, that's why.
For me, it's a big fluffy ass.
Whatever floats your boat.
All right, Larry. Figured I'd drop the charges. I'll be good to go.
Hey, listen. I know you're hurt, but maybe when Pedro just take a break, leave him on Brokeback Mountain for now. All right? Off you go.
That's clever.
I have no idea what's going on right there.
He's in the community jail.
Well, he's always in jail for something.
Like I told your guys, I have no idea. Past few days, me and Perry driving there, hanging out at the whorehouse. But you got me.
Not Custer. Come Sunday, I know where to find him.
15 hours to church. He say he sent him to hell, you'll think Preacher killed him. That's definitely what's gonna happen.
You don't die though. I see that you are no stranger to our criminal justice system.
just say, I, do you know what? I told him right from the get-go, I don't like magicians.
Drunk and disorderly in Denver, lewd and lascivious in Nashville. New York City attempted murder.
Dude saying that like if those were the best moments of his life. And I swear to God, this dude's like super interested in all the kinds of
what catches my eye though are the dates of your arrests.
If they say 1984,
I'm going 1961 and you still look young.
1950, 1940, 1922.
I knew I was right. I said 1940.
He had one from 1922.
That dude is older than... this dude is older than every one of his friends. I'm dumb, bro.
Come on. I noticed the sunglasses.
A couple 100 years old.
I noticed.
Not even 100. You probably...
I just wrote it down to you being an asshole.
Wait, is that silver?
This is medicine for you. At least that's what I read on the internet.
He figured it out.
Oh, what did he figure it out?
Come on, man.
This dude put two and two together. No human can live that. Oh!
And now, listen to the Naked Sausage Party in theaters August 12th. Rated R.
Oh my God, I know why he did that. He knows. And nobody told him. He just did the research and put two and two together.
How?
All those criminal dates, no human will be able to live that long, and you know it. Put that on everything. How many humans have lived from 19 to right now? Then he probably searched up a supernatural being. And all the times he probably should have been murdered for all the crimes that he did commit.
Lose the attitude, okay? It takes a real man to let God in his heart.
We're gonna go grab a smoke, okay?
I come back to the whole town going crazy over God's shoulder. Now
Donnie's 13 hours.
13 hours.
What the hell's going on, Jess?
I'll bring you up to speed.
Yes, bring us up to speed.
First, you came back for me.
Yeah, well, after that phone message, how could I resist? I just ate pancakes.
That was some loving message.
I'm sorry.
You should.
I mean, you cheated on him, so how should you feel the same?
Well,
do something for me, Jesse. Yeah. Cause,
can you kill Carlos for me? Cause I kinda saved him for you.
Like, really bad. Mm-hmm. I mean, yes.
You're getting good at this.
My mom drives me crazy sometimes too, but that's your mom today, bro. You gotta respect her like you got to respect all women.
It's so nice to hear a man talk like that.
I mean, I'm not trying to be like, I'm just saying, in the end, you, me, our moms, we're all just people.
Well, I better get back to work.
Yeah, me too. You know what? I'll bring those in for you.
He looked like that dude that was on that John Oliver little thing. The dude that was doing the rap.
You like Chinese food? just die.
They just call her.
Good though.
Yep. Nice cold beer. Oh, you can't have beer.
So,
I'm not having beer
near
you.
All right. Whiskey it is.
Yes, why?
Oh my God.
What?
No.
What is it, Jesse? Show me.
I'll show you.
Full of money? That would be good.
It's not so.
I'll show you big time.
What the heck?
No. Oh, yeah.
That's wrong.
That's a sculpture?
It's like Lady in the Tramp.
Jesse Custer, do not come near me with that thing, I swear to God.
Come on, you know you want.
Put it away.
Come on, Jesse. Real professional, you two.
Yeah. He just walked in on there.
Why is it a fist?
We are just people.
I have no idea what it is. It's a double-handed fist? I don't know. Do I think I know what's going on?
A double fist. A fist.
You're ready to go. Gun's over, Custer.
I have a feeling this dude didn't.
His shoes is squishing. Just turn back and go with you then. Professional. You're here to rob a bank, not have sweet small talk. Damn it! If they had been on their game, they wouldn't have been caught flat-footed. They weren't on their game. They were too happy in love.
You were happy.
Yeah! Took them so happy. It's like, we are robbing a bank, people. Let's get out, do the job and get out of here. Let me go down the road and eat Chinese food and chat. Come on. And they're in there robbing the bank with no...
I remember. I don't need
no covering on their face. Everybody can see who they are.
Yeah.
It's really weird.
I feel now I understand why he left. I'm sorry, but I kind of do. I'm not going to wait for you to come out after you finish laughing it up,
yucking it up.
Boo-hugging. Please. Boo-loving.
No. All right. Okay. Never mind. It was just a thought.
Yeah.
Hush now. No, I'm happy no matter what we do, as long as it's together. Yeah, movie sounds great. Okay. Yeah, I can see you there.
I would say he's in hell, okay. And you know, let him stop shooting me.
The good news is he's alive.
Oh.
Look, baby.
Yeah, dude.
Might you let me also be the bad news as well? Honestly, it was an accident. You know, Jesse, he won't hurt a kid, not on purpose. He won't.
No, high praise indeed. This world. Vampires, government agents, psychopathic creatures. It's all an unmitigated monster swarm.
That's true. Clonkers and gobshites. As far as the eye can see. Still, nobody's perfect, you know?
That's true.
I mean, you know, I'm a dark-hearted piece of shite. That's true. The manila folder never lies. And what about you, Sheriff? All of this. Last I checked, this kind of questioning was illegal.
Not in Texas. Not when a man's looking for his son.
What are you really looking for, Norm? Is what I'm wondering. Just come on, be honest with me now. Like, would there not be, like, a teeny tiny part of you that would be happy if he was just gone?
Eugene's a good boy.
Really?
I know that, but he's sort of annoyingly good, though. Am I right? Always talking, asking his bloody questions in that face. I just...
And that face.
I'm gonna wake up to that giant.
He gonna shoot you again. What? Telling him that I'll tell you afterwards. He was looking over there.
God. Are you laughing at the fact that he got shot?
I just knew he was going to shoot him again because of what he said. He was talking about Eugene and saying he must be glad Eugene was dead because he didn't have to look at that giant puckered face. I said, oh, he's going to shoot you. And immediately the man got up and shot him.
But he said finish the job, so I don't know why he acted like he didn't.
He said finish the job? When?
When he was talking to Eugene. Maybe then he shouldn't have told him to finish the job.
He didn't mean it. Oh, well, there you go. Tie up his head in the plastic bag, maybe he will choke and die.
I'm
lie.
Jesse.
What's wrong?
I know you love me now.
It's the most beautiful thing anyone's ever done for me.
Afrina, you were right.
You were right. You wouldn't make a difference.
Probably not. You'll feel good.
That's our reason.
Yeah, but there's still gonna be splatter and the bullet's gonna crack my axe.
No, no, no. Well, not if I ain't here.
I said no.
You go all this way and come back, you don't want me to kill it?
You changing your mind?
Mm.
It's all okay. That's what counts. Call us. If I was you, I'd run. Gonna shoot them. If I was you, Carlos, I'd shoot all of them and run. His pants.
They ripped it off.
Animals. The both of them.
Oh, yeah, the poor lady knows.
Right now, at your place.
And that $3.50 tart tulip O'Hare, it's not Donnie's fault, okay? Preacher put a spell on my Donnie.
You hear that? We're on the move.
That's right. You get him, boss.
You get him, racist.
You gotta get in the church somehow.
Oh,
pretty straightforward. That's the video call.
Video call.
Video conference. As in, yeah. We were just gonna talk to him. We're gonna see him.
Five minutes.
Preacher is brought to you by Taco Bell's new limited edition triple double crunch wrap.
One of these is not
a lie. That's not what you. That's what you.
That was nice.
You don't have a Taco Bell near here. We could mukbang na yung loko tada.
Preacher is reflecting on what he will have.
Well, that's a nice dress, Tulip. I like that dress on Tulip.
You like a lot of dresses, Tulip.
Tulip always look good. Oh. And he always look terrible. As you do.
You okay? Jesse said the cops got me.
Yeah, I'm fine. They just put me up for the war in a couple of bullet holes.
Happy you're here.
The entire
even the Indian is here.
Yo, even the old dude.
Who can can it? Oh yeah, so are those all the girls from the ladies of the house?
He's meeting him somewhere else.
I'm done, bro. Come on. Come on. That was foul, and you know it. That's a foul play.
Yes, that was a foul move.
Nasty.
Oh, they took the girl out of... Oh my God, they took the girl out of her bed?
Literally to... Quote,
they
unquote,
took her out in her bed. God. Well, you know what? Well...
In the same dress, you know what? That she's been wearing for a year.
I don't know what she's been wearing for a year, Zara. We only saw her like 3 times. Like, which I went to preach for when... We went back the time and tell her to open her eyes.
Peace be with you.
Yeah. Thanks for coming out, y'all. Oh boy, what a turnout. Well, it is a big day. Today, we answer mankind's most pressing question. Namely, what the hell's going on? Now, Preacher Custer here argues not only is there a God, he's gonna call him down right into this room, and we're all gonna talk to him. Ain't that right, Preacher Custer? Something like that. What I say, my position in all of this is that Preacher Custer, like every single preacher, priest, and holy man since the dawn of time, is full of shit. The only true God, the only real God,
is the God of me.
Is the God of me.
I'm done, bro. Come on. Come. He said that so bold. He was like, the God of me.
Get some church. So, enough don't preamble. Let's get started, shall we?
He said that like he was about to go on a trip full of meat.
Who's that lady's wife?
No, his wife is dead.
You think so?
Wife and kids are dead.
Yeah. A lot of people died, but I don't think they were all said, his wife and kids.
Duh, not all of them, but... God, he's about to really
so he didn't preach.
He's about to really do this.
So he couldn't have preached like a little sermon and stuff before and said, "We are gonna call down the Lord.
Get to God." That's what.
Cast the angel hands. Yeah. Are you gonna project it?
You don't.
Don't it's drop just, it off. The...
If he can get God, if he can get God. Come on. Don't be childish right now. Y'all talking to so-called God.
You need to put in the correct code, Jesse. Come on.
And keep hitting the button. Keep hitting the button. Quinn Cannon. Oh, that's his assistant. Yeah.
Shut down, Quinn Cannon.
Who? Oh, God.
Who? Is he doing a trick?
Room got so dark so quick. I'm over. No.
What is going on?
What?
What's in there?
What? Oh. Oh my God. This dude came up.
I am the Lord, your God.
This may not be real God, but I'm going with it. I'm going to go with it.
My children, why have you called me?
Forgive us.
You love you?
I called you because we all have questions.
Questions?
For me.
Respectfully, we would like to know.
How dare you question your God?
Oh, God, no!
Yeah. Put it back down, Tulip. Hold it down.
Turn it up.
Told you the white guy.
I know it.
Is the only answer you need. That is not enough.
Look at us down here.
Burning away in Texas.
Hate and doubt.
Yes.
Sin is winning and you're losing. So if we are your children, why don't you act like a father?
You want me to beat your ass?
Take some time out of your busy schedule and answer some goddamn questions.
Yeah, you old fart. Why does his do that? Come on.
He has balls. What the hell?
Very well. What are your questions?
Is he sitting in that armchair? In that?
Does his butt ever hurt though?
Why do bad things happen to good people?
Yes. You see, when I created humanity, I wanted you to have everything. Joy, hope, love, but also pain. Everything that makes you a person.
Look at Quinn Cannon eyeballs.
You should ask what happened to my family.
That dude.
Yeah. No, it doesn't.
But why?
You had your turn. What?
Oh my God, this nigga asked him, what did you do to the dog?
Watch out.
Oh, God. What did you do to the
No. Yes. She
is here.
Why don't you bring her forward, Sam Clancy? Yeah.
What about you, Preacher? You must have a question.
I guess I got lots of them.
Hey, my dad.
I had just one. I've been wondering for a long time now. What's your plan for me?
You will have to find that out at a later date.
To be a shepherd to your flock. To tend to them and the church.
That's it?
And I failed in that. Why did you give me this power if I can't use it to save them?
You have not failed, my son. You brought them to me, and so they are saved.
Even Eugene?
Yes.
Even him? He's going away?
You are all saved.
I did it again. It's again the best.
It's amazing. You did it. No?
Yo.
Can we get Eugene back? That's what he should have had.
Yo. No. Was so funny, dude.
Why did you say that? So emotional, like. He's saved.
How did you do that, my son?
With the power. With Genesis.
Didn't you realize that this man looked fake? Oh, damn it. God, you need to leave. You need to leave now, God. You have overstayed your welcome, fake God. You need to leave, fake God.
I have one last question.
Who the hell are you?
You're not God, are you?
I am the Alpha and the Omega.
No, you're not.
Graduate.
You're an imposter.
The Lord, your God.
You're not God.
Yes, I am. Jesus.
Where is God?
I am the resurrection. I am the way and the truth. Where?
Don't know.
The voice is convincing that nigga. Yo, he told me this nigga to tell him.
He's missing. God is missing. You know where he is? Maybe he's down there.
We don't know. Oh, damn.
He made me say that. That preacher, he made me do it. Guys, he can't. He's messing. God, this is God.
So who the hell was he talking to?
An angel. An angel.
But even if he's an angel, come on, Jesse. I know you wanted to believe that it was God. You knew, you had a feeling it wasn't God. But your church was on the line, dumbass.
Doesn't matter.
Why, he's such a truthful person?
His honesty is honesty.
Oh, okay. So why they were what?
Look at Kim Buchanan's face.
He's happy.
If Buchanan can he's do happy. That again.
He got the church.
Let's go.
Well,
Denounce him, preacher.
Denounce him, preacher! Denounce him, Jesse Custer! Denounce him!
Audrey, where are we going? To LeBron's French fries.
Hold that down, hold that.
Let's get to work, Sheriff.
I don't really care.
You broke the law.
No. The law. Oh, they are not saved. They are very unhappy. Oh dear. Oh dear me. What are you going to do now? Play a choo-choo, not Emily. Play something. Well, Emily kind of free, you know, because the creepy Mary's dead, so Emily is free. I tear up the church.
You tell if they're hitting each other instead of the
church. I don't even know what they're doing. They're fighting. What skin can I do?
When you get it, it's running!
Oh, he's tearing down the church. The God of meat has spoken!
Barbecue ticket for everybody!
Oh, they had to tore up the church to savagery.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Did they kill the bus driver? The bus, they killed the bus driver.
This woman is... Okay.
She put her down, misery. Or she put herself out of...
Bruh, come on. Oh, God. It's so terrible, but oh. Let's do it.
You gonna go through it, man.
It's the place where the man is working. I can't. There were some movements in the ground. Oh my God! Look.